I'm pacing the pews in that church corridor, and I can't help but to hear. No, I can't help but to hear the changing of chorus. What a beautiful wedding! What a beautiful wedding! Says a bridesmaid to a waiter. What a shame! What a shame! The poor groom's bride is out here. What I look at in this way, I'm attacking the American saint.
want you to know that I'm happy for you. I wish nothing but the best for you both. I know the version of me. Is she perfect and like me? Would she go down on you in a theater? Does she speak and walk quietly? And will she have your baby? I'm sure she'd make a really excellent mother. Cause the love that she gave, that he made, wasn't able to make it enough for you to be open wide. No. And every time you speak her name, does she know how it's only hope me until you die, till you die.
Yeah. Yeah. bags last night pre-flight. 0 hour 9 a.m. And I'm gonna be high as a kite by then. I miss the earth so much. I miss my wife. It's lonely out in space on such a timeless flight. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time to touch down. Kind of place to raise your kids. In fact, it's cold as hell, and there's no one there to raise them if you dare. Just my job 5 days a week. A rocket man. A rocket man. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time till touchdown brings me on again to find another man. They think I am at home. It's gonna be